Well, this is just a wonderful story. Today was the last day of school in Lowell. It was also the last day on the job for a second grade teacher. After 50 years on the job, she's retiring.
With half a century under her belt, she has become Lowell's longest serving teacher. And this afternoon, the city came together to say thank you. Former students, fellow teachers, and neighbors. This parade of cars speaks to the impact Nancy Chakarian made during her 50 years as a Lowell Public Schools teacher.
My heart is full, and right now my heart is happy. It really is.
Within each of these cars, memories of a woman who dedicated her life to educating young lives for generations.
This is a representation of why I stayed at the Shaughnessy School. For 50 years.
Each one of those 50 years fueled by her passion for making sure each student got the best education they could.
As I look back at it, it actually, the years flew by.
Nancy says going to work never felt like work, but more like spending time at a second home with a second family.
From year one up to year 50, the Shaughnessy just had a family atmosphere. There's a lot of support there. There's a lot of caring, not just for the children, but staff for one another.
She's adapted to many changes over the course of her career. But one thing that never changed, the boundless energy and enthusiasm she brought to her second grade classroom each and every day.
I love that age group. They're just coming from first grade and, you know, they're still very young. They're still developing.
Nancy says the time really has flown by.
This year, I had a student whose mother I had as a student in second grade. Last year, I had a student whose grandmother was my second grade student.
She says she can retire knowing she did her best to make a connection with each and every child she's taught over the years.
And people will say, when are you going to retire? Because I became of retirement age. And I'd say one more year, you know. So it's time now, though.
She is a treasure. Nancy says she plans to spend more time with her family, delve deeper into her photography hobby, and do some more traveling as well. We wish her the best.